Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome back. How's everyone's Wednesday night going? Alright, we got some H2 Mosaic Euro personal boxes to start off with, guys. We got 7 boxes to rip tonight. Let me get that started and then write down everyone's name on these boxes so they know. This one's for DiBuzio. We're doing first. Then we have Ahmed. Okay, then we have... Let me just grab his name off of Instagram. Alright, guys, 1 second. His name, Alex. Okay, then we have A-Lock. A-Lock will be next. The order that we have here, Toomey. And then we have Knight, who is around 9 o'clock, he said, works for him. And then the last one, I believe, is going to J-Mac. Just need to confirm. That changes, guys. The last box will be open. Last box will be available, and we do have another 10 boxes coming in of Mosaic H2. So those will be up on the website, guys. 140 a box, ripped and shipped. So just want to make sure Drew is in here. Drew, give me a thumbs up or anything, just so I know that you're in here, brother. And we'll get this box started for you. I got a bit of a different setup this time, so I gotta sort of put this in the middle somehow. Alright. Everyone is just tuning in, guys. Welcome, welcome. He's on. Toomey, Carter, Woody. Who else is in here? Young Vish, Miga, J Max, Oscar, T Hov, J Hog, Mercy, Alex Spainu, DiBuzio. Alright. Get this box started for DiBuzio. Like I said, guys, I have another 10 boxes coming in. I just ordered another case. Half a case is going out to a customer, so. The difference in H2 is the different inserts, Migit, and there are the Mosaic. I believe the Mosaic Hobby had 15 cards per pack, 10 packs. This has 18 packs, 8 cards per pack. So, the Euros are over, but what a tournament it was, guys. What a tournament it was. So, Eljif Elmas, Yari Rasharin, Guillerme. We have a montage, Burak Yilmaz, Leon Goretzka, Ruben Vargas, Moise Keane, Joao Felix. I think you're better off buying two Mosaic H2s or one hobby, in my opinion, but... Alex Kral, David Seeger, Leander Dendocker, Camille Jozwiak. Our scripts, here's our auto, is a Khan Ihan. Not the auto we're chasing, guys, but it is an auto. A Khan Ihan is our auto out of H2, the first one. Lucas Hernandez, who supposedly is going to be, has a rumor to be transferred soon. Alexander Isaac, Gianluigi Donnarumma, who had a hell of a tournament. And like I mentioned, guys, for anyone that's just jumping in, we do have more boxes of H2 coming in, and they'll be posted on the website tonight. That way you guys can purchase it, and as soon as it comes in, we will announce when we'll be breaking them. Borek Dockel, Stanislav Lobotka, Glenn Kamara, Christopher Baugmenter, for Turkey, Mahmut Tekdemir, Chito Immobile, David Brooks, and Ruben Diaz. Is there a stained glass in H2? Good question. See, I don't think so. Almost positive there's no stained glass. Yeah, there's no stained glass. No stained glass. Nikola Vlasic, Andy Robertson, Casper Dolberg. Our first base mosaic silver is a Stol Dimitrovski. We have a Bogdan Milachenko, Davy Klassen, Dominic Calvert-Lewin, and a Marcus Thuram. Stefan Rostovsky, Mario Pasalic, Robin Lahr, Jadon Sancho. All right, that's a nice one. Terrible ending for England for sure, with having Southgate put Sancho and Rashford up for pens. But you know, that is the beauty of football. Anything could happen. N.A. Eduardo Camavinga, Manuel Locatelli, Ruslan Manisovsky, and Hans Hattabor. Locatelli surprise has a rumor to go to Juventus as well. Camavinga is to Man United, in between Man United and PSG, no? If I remember correctly. Mery Demiral, Stol Dimitrovski, Dedrick Boyata, Ivan Abliakov, Robin Lahr, Mosaic Silver, Declan Rice, Mikel Merino, and Joshua Kimmich. Serge, the H2 Mosaics are 140. We'll be posting up more on the website after at the end of tonight to purchase. We have another case coming in, so there will be more of boxes available. Okay, Yukosu, Attila Zalai, Jason Denier, sorry guys, Wojciech Szczesny, Koke, who I believe is, Koke I believe is staying. Adama Traore, Dejan Kulusevski, Tyler Roberts. I know they're doing a swap from Atletico to Barcelona. Griezmann for is it Koke or for Saul? I forget. Saul is going, okay. Yeah, so Griezmann for Saul is the swap according to what I read today. Thomas Kalas, Milan Skriniar, Piri Sawyer, Scotland is Kieran Tierney, Man of Mastery, Didriel Sal, Di Lorenzo, Daniel James, Ruben Neves. So now Barca is going to have at least a sturdy striker up top, if that's what they use him for. Atletico, so we'll see. Romeo Mike, how's it going, brother? Marcel Sabitzer, Enes Bardi, Callum Patterson, Jerry Uronen, Nasir Charlie, Silver Mosaic, Prism Mosaic, I'm sorry, Christopher Olsen, Sandro Tonali, Igor Karatin, Sengi Zunder. These cards are stuck already. This product is brand new. Arijana Demi, Nasir Chadli. We have a Silver Mosaic, Mery Demiral. A Ryan Gravenberch. upload that one after. Bukayo Saka, Dani Olmo, who's possibly going either to Bayern or Real Madrid, apparently. And a Riddle Baku. Everything's good, Roman Mike. Thank you for asking, brother. Everything is good, man. Glad to get back on here to rip some more soccer for you and talk some football with you guys. That's one thing that I like doing. Marcelo Brozovic, Oliver McBurn, Jordan Pickford, Sir Mosaic, Sergi Reguilón, Nico Schulz, Rui Patricio, who is, I believe, is the goalkeeper for Roma now, Jack Grealish. Faizan, we do have the Topps Museum collection hit draft. We have one spot taken at the moment, and we just got a fresh case in, so we got a whole bunch of boxes to choose from for the museum break. So if you guys are interested in doing that, let me know. We could definitely get that started tonight as well. Zorko Velkovsky, Eden Hazard, Roman Zobin, Merrick Roddick. This is an H2 variation here. Ruben Neves, the 25, 7 to 25. Circle. I believe this is called one of the circle parallels. Rodri, Kai Havertz, and Edmilson Fernandez. Jacob Jankto, Ramush Schuler, Stefan Leiner, we have a Tom Lawrence, also circles, montage rookie. Nico Zaniolo, who I wish he was on that team for the Euro because he's such a talented player, but I know he's still recovering from an ACL tear. Nico Williams, Joao Cancelo, and Kylian Mbappe. Swap Hazard for Richarlison. Well, I know we're definitely getting. I think we're gonna get Richarlison. I want to say like 90% gonna happen now. So that would be nice to have Richarlison on the team. Christoph Piatek, Justin Brocalo, Mario Fernandez. Sorry guys. Umut Meras, Stefan Rostovsky, Mikel Oyarzabal, Victor Zhankov, Frankie De Jong. Is John Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, Vyacheslav Karavev, Mario Pasalic, Mason Greenwood, Ansu Fati, Timo Werner, Kevin Mbabu. Zelimkan Bakayev, Vladimir Kufal, Ryan Fraser, Shaver Slager. Here's another circle. This is a pitch master. It's a Fabian Schär. Jan Sommer, Lorenzo Pellegrini, and Gareth Bale. One pack left, guys. Marcus Fors, Dennis Preit, Maciej Ribus, Thiago Alcantara, Adrien Rabiot, Albin Ekdal, Alessandro Bastoni, and Alexander Zubkov. Last pack for Drew. You see the rumor about Ancelotti wanting to sign Chucky Lozano? Really? Lozano going to Real Madrid? That'd be nice. That would be nice. But he's on the right, isn't he? Doesn't he play on the right? So we'd have to Swap in between Rodrigo. I guess him and Rodrigo. But he'd probably start over Rodrigo, to be honest with you. Thomas Vaklik, John Fleck, Christian Eriksen. You have a blue right under here. These cards are stuck. I don't know why. Zeki Celik. We have a Robin Olsen to 99, blue circles. Patrick Van Aanholt, Dammy Abraham, and Pau Torres. Once again, that was the personal box of H2 for DiBuzio. Thank you again, Drew, for the support, brother. Truly do appreciate it. Let me just clean up from his break and I'll get started on the next one, guys. The next personal box is for, if A-Lock is in here, is for A-Lock, and then we'll jump to who is next after him. Sounds good, A-Lock. Yeah, I got you. I have you written down already in one of the boxes. That way, you don't have to ask everybody what box they want. Just give me 1 second, everybody, as I pack up these cards and get the next personal box started. Like I mentioned, we will be getting more H2 hobby available. I mean, H2 boxes available. They'll be up on the website tonight, and there'll be 140 a box, guys. They should be arriving for next week's break, so we'll get that started then, guys. We'll get that started then. Give me 1 more second, just got a few more stuff to bag up. And we'll get started. Everyone that's just tuning in, guys, welcome, welcome. We're ripping personal boxes of H2 for people at the moment. After we rip them all, then the floor will be open for everything else, guys. Floor will be open for everyone else after that. Buzios. Right. Up next is A-Lock. Side, so I got more room in here. Beautiful. Once again, this is personal boxes for A-Lock, guys. We have 7 personal boxes of H2 to rip tonight, and then the floor will be open. And as I mentioned, there will be more boxes available tonight on the website. Good luck, sir. See what we got you here. Stel Dimitrevski, Dedrick Boyata, Ivan Oblyakov, Jacob Jankto, Silver Mosaic, Declan Rice, Mikel Merino, Joshua Kimmich, and Didriel Sau. Attila Zalai, Jason Denier, Wojciech Szczesny, a Pitchmasters, Taras Stepanenko, Adama Traore, Dejan Kulusevski, Tyler Roberts, Diogo Jota. Marek Hamšík, Adam Nagy, Yuri Tielemans, Lucas Fabianski. I think we hit the auto. Save the auto draft end of this pack. Clement Lenglet, Ludwig Augustinsson, Robin Koch. And our auto is MKL. MKL. Miroslav Klose, World Cup gold scorer, and definitely a German legend. Not bad. I don't know why I just want to focus on Twitch and YouTube, but there it goes. Not a bad auto. Definitely better than the previous one. Thomas Kalas, Milan Skriniar, Pierre Soyri, Marcel Sabitzer, Men of Mastery, Wayne Hennessy, Giovanni Di Lorenzo, Daniel James, Ruben Neves. All right, let's see if we get one of those parallel circles.
Something nice.
Enes Bardi, Callum Patterson, Jarrett Uronen, Virgil van Dijk, Silver Mosaic, Christopher Olsen, Sandro Tonali, Igor Karatin, Ryan Gravenberch. And as everyone's watching, guys, I do know I did not sleeve all the cards yet. Everything gets sleeved in top loader prior to shipping, guys, so do not worry. It's just a one-man show for these breaks at the moment, so I need to not have you guys get bored by me sleeving everything up. Dejan Lovren, Lyndon Dykes, Jonas Wind, Silver Mosaic, Stefan Lehner, Roman Yaremuchuk, Luke de Jong, Mason Mount, and Fabian Ruiz. And for everyone that's in the Hit Parade, guys, unfortunately, it did not arrive yet. It's been delayed in shipping. I'm hoping it arrives tomorrow, but I will have to double check. Sengiz Under, Arujana Demi. Ooh, we have a gold. Nasir Chadli, Zelimkin Bakaev, and a Frankie de Jong. Gold circles to 6, 10. 3 of 10. 3 of 10. All right, that's a nice one. It actually goes well with the Dutch kit. And New York Bomber, idiot. These boxes were 140, sir. 140. All right. A Bukayo Saka, a Dani Olmo, and a Riddle Baku. I feel like that's the same three that come up every time. It's the first goal that we've seen. Pretty dope though. All right, Irfan Kaveki, Barnabas Bese, Jeremy Doku, Andreas Cornelius, Men of Mastery, Magomed Ozdov, Wissam Bin Yedder, Donny Malin, and Ravi Matondo. Donny Malin, is he at PSV or is he at Ajax? I'm trying to think right now. Believe he's at Ajax. Vladimir Kufal, Ryan Frazier, Marcus Fors, Montaj, Harry Kane, Jan Sommer, Pellegrini, Gareth Bale, and Rabiot. Don't send me the base for this one, but I'll take this. Alright, that's fine. I mean, worst case, I'll ship it to you anyway, because the shipping will cost me the same. And it saves me from storing all these cards. Because, like, with 2016 and 2015 Donruss, I have so much base cards of it, it just sits in a freaking box. So. Shaver Slager, Dennis Prate, Christian Eriksen, Masiej Ribus, Phil Foden, Prism Mosaic. That's a nice one. Little Philip Foden. Albin Ekdal, Alessandro Bastoni, and Alexander Zubkov. Everyone is just tuning in, guys. Welcome, welcome. Thomas Vaklik, John Fleck. Let me just change this up a little bit. John Fleck. Zeki Celik, Marek Rodak, PVA, Tammy Abraham, Pau Torres, and Leon Goretzka. Yeah. I saw it was like one in, I forgot how many packs they pop up. Joseph Brocalo, Mario Fernandez. Cards are stuck together already. Umut Meras, Remo Froehler, Mikel Oyarzabal, Victor Zangakov, Frankie de Jong, Mason Greenwood. Ezgan Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, Vyacheslav Karavev, Borek Dokol, Eden Hazard, Mosaic Silver. Friggin' bum. Ansu Fati, Timo Werner, and Kevin Mbabu. No offense to anyone who's an Eden Hazard fan. I'm just a Real Madrid fan who's salty of his performance this past season. LG Felmas, Yari Vrsharin, Guillerme, Alex Kral, Our Circles, is a Piotr Zielinski Man of Mastery, Ruben Vargas, Moise Keane, and Joao Felix. Stanislav Lobotka, Glenn Kamara, Christopher Baumgartner, A Circles Pitchmasters Thibaut Courtois, Ciro Immobile, David Brooks, Ruben Diaz, and Eduardo Camavinga. Everyone, guys, welcome, welcome. Dale go. Dale, unfortunately, Boca got screwed last night due to VAR. David Seeger, Leander Dendocker, Camille Joswiak, a Kiefer Moore, Silver Mosaic, Lucas Hernandez, Alexander Isaac, Gianluigi Donnarumma, and a Bogdan Milichenko. Stefan Rostovsky, Mario Pasalic, Robin Lahr, Marie Demeral, Romain Zobnin, Manuel Locatelli, Ruslan Malinovsky, Hans Hattebor. Last pack for A-Lock. Let's see what we got. Nikola Vlasic, Andy Robertson, Kasper Dolberg, Okay, Yokuslu, I'm sorry. Ramu Schuler for Finland, Davy Klaassen, Dominic Calvert-Lewin, and Marcus Thuram. Thank you again, A-Lock, for the support, sir. Truly do appreciate it. And I will try to go through everything to ship you just the important cards. If not, I'll just have it all team back, all bagged up for you, so you know what the what's worth it and what's not. Because the thing with Mosaic is you get a ton of base cards that aren't worth keeping. No problem, bro. Thank you for the support as always, man. It's always a great feeling pulling for everyone who appreciates the breaks and whatnot and the content. Right, 1 second, guys. Let me just clean up the rest, and then we are off to. If Ahmed is here, Ahmed, between Ahmed, Alex, or Toomey, whoever one of you guys are available, we can do your next box. I have no problem. Guys, let me just finish cleaning up. All right, Toomey's in here and Alex is here as well. Perfect. All right, cool. So Toomey, I will do your box first, and then Alex, I'll jump to yours. That's okay. I'll have to reach out to Ahmed after just to confirm to make sure he could watch tonight. I'll save it for tomorrow for him to go watch. Don't really like when you guys miss out on your personal boxes, so. Yep, no problem, Alex. I got you, brother. All right, so we're doing Toomey first, or Toomey next, I should say. Toomey's box is next. A-Lock. All right, Toomey, good luck, sir. Thank you for support as always. Right around here, ready? In the second pack every time. All right, let's see what we get here, boys. Or boys and girls, I should say. A Glenn Kamara, Christopher Baumgartner, Stefan Rostovsky, Mario Pasalic. Oh god, we hit the auto already. Dean Henderson scripts. I hate that. Kind of ruins the fun for the rest of the box. David Brooks, Eduardo Camavinga, and Manuel Locatelli. The colorful kit. Thank you for your subscription. Once again, to me, if you didn't miss the, if you missed the auto, it's a Scripps, Dean Henderson, Zanka, Darko Volkovsky, Eden Hazard, Andrea Cornelius, Silver Mosaic, Rui Patricio, Jack Grealish, Rodri, and Kai Havertz. Let me just check something on here real fast. I want to check something to make sure. One second, guys. I want to check the autos. Script. Alright, got it. Roman Sobnin, Jacob Jankto, Marek Rodic, Rasmus Schuler, A Circle's Man of Mastery, Sergio Busquets, Edmilson Fernandez, Nico Zaniolo, and a Nico Williams. Any of you guys watching Libertadores tonight? Dejan Lovren, Lyndon Dykes, Jonas Wind, Ciro Immobile. No, Palmeiras was up 1-0, and so was at least so was Vélez. Roman Yaremchuk, Luke De Jong, Mason Mount, and Fabian Ruiz. I wish Panini would have done a release of Copa America. That would have been really fun to break. A lot of legends for sure. Stefan Leiner, Christoph Piatek, Joseph Brecalo, Ruben Diaz, Joao Cancelo, Kylian Mbappe, Oyarzabal, Victor Zyangov. Mario Fernandez, Umut Meras, Ezgan Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, a John Grigas rookie, Silver Mosaic, Frankie De Jong, Mason Greenwood, Ansu Fati, and that was it for that pack. Alex, yes we did, we hit it, Dean Henderson. Vyacheslav Karanev, Borek Dokal, Stanislav Lobotka, Lorenzo Insigne, Timo Werner, Kevin Mbabu, Ciro Immobile, Ruben Diaz. Second, guys. Get these in here ready. Alex, yes, your box is next, sir. In the next 15 minutes or so, maybe less. Irfan Khan Kavesi, Barnabas Bese, Jeremy Doku, Andreas Cornelius, Irfan Khan Kavesi, Silver Mosaic, Wissam Ben Yedder, Danny Malin, and Ravi Matondo. John Grigas, Dominic Zobalsai, Louis Schaub, a Silvers or a Circles, Toby Alderweireld, Daniel Podence, Mo Podence, Lucas Digne, Robin Quaison, and Jonathan Ta. What's up, Bronson? All of these hybrids were purchased already. I had them up on the website over the weekend, and they all 10 boxes that I had, and they all sold. I have another 10 boxes coming in that I'll be posting on the website shortly, or by the end of the night. Same price, $140 a box, and those will be available for next week's breaks, or next week's lives, I should say. Sebastian Wolukiewicz, Borna Barisic, Scott McKenna, Jens Theer Larsson, a Barnabas Besse, rookie silver mosaic, Adrian Piatov, and Steven Bergwijn, and a Phil Foden. So we'll have more of the H2 hybrid boxes, Bronson, for next week. Like I said, I'll have them up on the website. $140 a box. And they'll be done for either Wednesday or Thursday. More than likely, the boxes will arrive this weekend. So you don't have we can break it for Wednesday. Merch Mulder, Willie Orban, Georgi Zikia, Jeremy Doku, Mosaic, Silver. That's a nice one. And then, guys, the first week of August, there will be no breaks. I will be on away on vacation. And the last week of July, more than likely, there will probably be only one night of breaks or none, depending on how shipping is, because I don't want to leave the packages without being shipped for 2 weeks. So I'll be away on vacation. Remo Froler, Virgil van Dijk, and Kiefer Moore. Pion Sisto, Patrick Rosowski, Pierre Gulasi, Stefan Ilsanker, Goran Pandev, Trincao, Hugo Lloris, and Robin Olsen. Robin Lahr, Mehdi Demiral, Stolo Dimitrovski, Dominik Szoboszlai, Ruslan Malinovski, Hans Hattabor, Declan Rice, and Mikel Merino. Sounds good, J-Max. Thank you, brother. Sounds good, sir. Dedrick Boyata, Thomas Kalas, Milan Skriniar, Piri Soiri, Benjamin Pavard, Joshua Kimmich, Didriel Sau, Giovanni Di Lorenzo. After this one, J-Max, we have Alex's to do, and then... if Ahmed isn't here, then I'll jump to you and I'll message Ahmed right after. Sebastian Zemanski, Bruno Petkovic, Kenny McLean, David Brooks, Silver Prism, or Silver Mosaic, I should say, I'm sorry, Julian Brandt, Nico Alvedi, Nathan Ake, Jordan Pickford, and that's it. That pack. Henrik Dalsgaard, Mert Gunok, Dominik Livakovic, Igor Deviv. Wow, a white circles. The 25, Joao Felix. That sure is a nice one. Jadon Sancho, Thiago Alcantara, and Toni Kroos. Two packs left for Toomey. Adrian Gribic, Robert Lewandowski, Marcelo Brozovic, Oliver McBurnie, a silver prism mosaic, Hugo Lloris. Dayot Upamecano, Sergi Reguilón, and Nico Schulz. Lucas Masopust, Martin Valjean, Robert Taylor, Pierre-Emile Højbjerg, Brille Mbolo, Federico Chiesa, Ethan Ampadu, and Andres Silva. All right, Toomey, thank you again for the support, sir. These are the three cards that I have top loaded at the moment. Joao Felix, Dean Henderson Scripps, and Jeremy Doku. As mentioned to everyone that's watching, that's new here, everything gets sleeved and top loaded prior to shipping, guys. So do not think just because I put cards to the side that should be sleeved, they're not going to get sleeved. Believe me, they will. Believe me, they will. Next is Alex. I might have to send him a DM just in case. Let me just message him real fast. All right, perfect, Alex. Perfect, perfect. All right, Alex, aquí tenemos. Good luck, sir. Thank you for the support. And let's see what we get you, brother. Yeah, let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. All right. Good luck, brother. Once again, thank you again for the support. Oliver McBurnie, Zanka, Darko Blakovsky, Eden Hazard, A Circles Montage Morata, Rui Patricio, Jack Grealish, and A Rodri. All Romain Zobnin, Marek Rodak, Jacob Junktu, Federico Chiesa, silver mosaic. That's a beauty. He had a hell of a tournament, this kid. Kai Havertz, Edmilson Fernandez, Zaniolo, Nico Williams. Marek Hamsik, Adam Nagy, Yuri Tielemans, Toni Kroos, silver mosaic, Diogo Jota, Clément Lenglet, Ludwig Augustinsson, and Robin Koch. Lucas Fabianski, Dejan Lovren, Lyndon Dykes, Jonas Wind, Dedrick Boyata, Roman Yaremchuk, Luke De Jong, and Mason Mount. Adrian Gerbic, Robert Lewandowski, Marcelo Brozovic, Milan Skriniar, Andres Silva, Dayot Upamecano, Sergi Reguilon, and Nico Schulz. Rasmus Schuller, Stefan Leiner, Christoph Piatek, Joseph Brekalo, a Piri Soiri, Mosaic Silver, Joao Cancelo, Kylian Mbappe, and Mikel Oyarzabal. Yeah, let's see what the auto is. Sebastian Walukiewicz, Borna Barisic, Scott McKenna, Thomas Kalas, Jonathan Tah, Adrian Piatov, Steven Bergwijn, and Phil Foden. Second, guys, let me just clean up. Let's see what we got here, fellas. Andreas Cornelius, John Grigas, Dominic Zoboslai, Louis Schaub, Ivan Obliakov, Daniel Podence, Lucas Digne, and Robin Quaison. Irfan Kankavesi, Barnabas Bese, Jeremy Doku, a Camille Glick Metamastery Circles, Fabian Ruiz, Ben Yedder, Danny Malin, and Ravi Matondo. Henrik Dalsgaard, Mert Gunok, Dominic Livakovic, a montage, Andy Robertson, Jordan Pickford, Jadon Sancho, Thiago Alcantara, and Toni Kroos. Kevin De Bruyne, Vyacheslav Karavev, Borek Dokal, Stanislav Lobotka. Wow, that was quick. I didn't even expect that. Bukayo Saka. That is a nice one. Okay, Congrats, congrats. That is a nice one. No, this is not number. This is a base Bukayo Saka auto. Timo Werner, Kevin Mbabu, and Ciro Immobile. Post this up real fast on the Instagram. Nice one, Alex. Congrats, sir. Glenn Kamara, Christo Baumgartner, Stefan Ristovski, Marcel Sabitzer, David Brooks, Ruben Diaz, Camavinga, Locatelli. Mario Pasalic, Robin Laud, Mary Demiral, Stolde Mitrevsky, Senk Tosun, Ruslan Malinovsky, Hans Atabor, and Declan Rice. Mario Fernandez, Umut Meras, Ezgan Alioski, Emerson Palmieri, Victor Zankov, Frankie de Jong, Mason Greenwood, and Ansu Fati. That's a nice little pack right there too. All right, last four packs. Jens Stiger Larsson, Mert Mulder, Willy Orban, Georgi Zikia, Alessio Romagnoli, Cristiano Ronaldo, Remo Ferler, and Virgil van Dijk. Pion Sisto, Patrick Krasivski, Peter Gulacsi, Brilliant Bolo, Kiefer Moore, Trincao, Hugo Lloris, and Robin Olsen. Stefan Ilsankner, Sebastian Zimanski, Bruno Petkovic, Kenny McLean. We got a pink. We have a pink. A pink Thiago Alcantara. Not bad. Pretty nice. Pink circles right there. Come on. Camera focus. You gotta focus. There it goes. Julian Brandt, Nico Alvedi, Nathan Ake. And last pack for Alex. Igor Deviv, Lucas Maspusu, Martin Balgent, Remo Froler, Silver Prism, Brilliant Bolo, Chiesa, and Ethan Ampadu. All right, Alex, thank you again for the support, brother, and congrats on the Bukayo Saka. Definitely a nice one for sure. Up next, we have J-Max. And then after that is Ahmed,
After message. And then nighttime. But we do have other products available, guys, for sale.
Or for purchase, packs and whatnot.
We do have Merlin 95. We have Mosaic La Liga. There's a break that we're trying to fill. For the Mosaic La Liga, we might throw in a little kicker to it. Just so we can get some people to fill the break. Check out the Mosaic La Liga break, guys. Mosaic La Liga. It is $60 a spot. 10 spots, guys. Each of you guys will get two teams. The first team is drafted. The second team is random. Let me just send a message to Ahmed to let him know that he'll be up next. J-Max, you are up, sir. Give me a thumbs up. JMX, are you in here, sir? Let me know, brother. That way I can rip the box for you. If not, I'll send you a message as well.
Sentiment, I'm kissing on your girl, then I lip gloss, cinnamon, I love it. You set the bar, I'm above it. Backing down, I never
Let me give him another minute, guys. Just a message for him to jump in. I messaged both Ahmed and J-Mac, so they should be jumping on any minute now. All right, J-Mex is here. Good luck, brother, good luck. Thank you for support again, as always. So since we've been pulling the autos from the top, let's go backwards for these packs and see what we can hope is the best for last, right? Darko Vlachovsky, Eden Hazard, Robin Zobnin, Jacob Jankto, and your blue circles is a Lucas Masopust. /99 Nico Scholes, Patricio, and Jack Grealish. Adam Nagy, Yuri Tielemans, Lucas Fabianski, Dejan Lovren, Ryan Fraser, Silver Mosaic, Robin Koch, Roman Yaremchuk, and Luke de Jong. Also, for anyone, you guys that are watching in here that are from the tri-state area, we will be at the New York Red Bull Inter-Miami game this Saturday. If any of you guys are going, let us know. We could definitely meet up, say what up to you guys. Wojciech Szczesny, Marek Hamsik, Ozan Tufan, Metamastery, Tyler Roberts, Diogo Jota, Clement Lanley, and Ludwig Augustinsson. We got a gold. Marcelo Brozovic, Oliver McBurney, Zanka, Roman Yaremchuk. Have we got a gold in here? Oh no, I guess we don't. Sorry. Ethan Ampadu, Andre Silva, Daya Upamecano, Sergi Reguilon. The Ukraine threw me off real fast. Lucas Masopust, Martin Valgent, Adrian Gerbic, Lewandowski, our circles a Julian Draxler montage, Tony Cruz, Breel Embolo, and a Chiesa.
Paisan, no, not yet, sir. We have not pulled any Ronaldo auto yet. If we do, if we pull a Ronaldo auto out of these last three boxes, guys, I will give away a, what will I give away? If we pull a Ronaldo out of one of these three boxes, I will give away a, some packs out of one of the boxes that we have here. Andy Robertson, Casper Dolberg, Oke Yokulsu, or Yokuslu, I should say. Attila Zelai, a pink Ryan Fraser, circles. $40/$49 Oh yeah, definitely, Paisano. We should, definitely should get a peace signs. Definitely something. Thuram and Dejan Kulusevski. Yeah, Paizan, I keep saying Paizan just because it's quick to say, but Obsidian is very fun. We actually grabbed an extra box to do a hit draft for, so, or even a random teams. So that should be fun to do. We haven't done Obsidian in a while. Leander Dendocker, Camille Joswiak, Nikola Vlasic, Ludwig Augustinsson, Gianluigi Donnarumma, Bogdan Milichenko, Davy Klassen, Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Henrik Dalsgaard, Robert Taylor, Mert Günok, Dennis Preit, Nathan Ake, Jordan Pickford, Jadon Sancho, and Thiago Alcantara. Nighttime, what's up, brother? We're almost done with this box, and then we can jump over to yours. Patrick Kosowski, Peter Gulasi, Dominic Livakovic, Igor DeVive, Yuri Thielman, Silver Prism, Robin Olsen, Julian Brandt, and Nico Alvedi. Willy Orban. This up. Georgi Zikia, Pion Sisto, Meta Mastery, Forsberg, Virgil van Dijk, Ephraim Moore, Trincao, and Lloris. Borek Dokal, Stanislav Lobotka, Glenn Kamara, Christopher Baumgartner, Pitchmasters Mateo Kovacic, Ansu Fati, Timo Werner, and Kevin Mbabu. Borna Barisic, Scott McKenna, Jens Stiger Larsson, Mert Mulder, Shaver Slager, Steven Bergwijn, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Remo Freuler. Buffer in the bag. All right, last six packs, guys. Last six packs. Nothing. We haven't pulled. We pulled a Bukayo Saka's auto. It was a circles parallel, so that was pretty nice. Is John Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne. Actually, let me check if that's even a numbered. What is that, actually? Bukayo Saka. Green, purple. I guess it's the only base. Vyacheslav Karavev, Maciej Ribus, Mikel Oyarzabal, Viktor Zhiankov, Frankie de Jong, and Mason Greenwood. Yeah, it was a Saka. It was pretty. It was clean. Very nice. The auto was clean too. There was no smudge or, you know, any extra on his name. Dominic Zobelzai, Louis Schaub, Sebastian Walukiewicz, Robin Koch, Robin Quaison, Jonathan Ta, Andre Piatto, and Phil Foden. Frankie de Jong? Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, you're right.
I forgot about that. That was a gold circles, Frankie De Jong. Let me find that. Thank you for reminding me. I didn't even take a picture of that, A-Lock. Thank you, bro. I forgot about the Frankie.
A gold circles Frankie De Jong to 10. I completely forgot about that one. And this one's really nice too. I forgot about that one. Let me put that out on there. Gold circle. All right, where was I? Gold, why is this corner? Gold circles.
Any reason why these boxes are cheaper than the standard Euro ones? Scapa, because these are not hobby, I guess you could call it. These are not hobby boxes. These are hybrid boxes. Barnabas Bese, Jeremy Doku, Andreas Cornelius, John Grigas, Benjamin Pavard, Robbie Matondo, Daniel Podence, and Lucas Digne. So these boxes aren't, they have different parallels. And it is technically, actually it's more cards in the hobby. Now come to think about it, it's more cards in the hobby. But there's just is different parallels where you can find on here. Christoph Piatek, we have the auto in this pack, I think. Joseph Brecalo, Mario Fernandez, and it could be England as well. So let's save that for here. Nico Williams, Joao Cancelo, and Kylian Mbappe. Let's save the auto for last, JMX. I think it's England. So it could be a variety of players. Marek Rodak, Rasmus Schuler, Stefan Leiner, Raheem Sterling Montage, Rodri, Kai Havertz, Zaniolo, and who's the middle guy? Edmilson Fernandez. Ahmed, you will be right after then, sir. You'll be right after, and then after you will be nighttime. That's cool, night. Lyndon Dykes, or vice versa. Night then Ahmed, or Ahmed then night, doesn't matter. Whatever works for you guys. Jonas Wind, Irfan Khan Kavesi, Marcus Fors, Mason Mount, Fabian Ruiz, Wissam Ben Yedder, and Danny Malin. Borderner's Redemption. Now, this isn't a redemption card here, at least. Alright, let's see what it is, guys. Alright, other way. FC. Maybe this is in England? Fabio Coentrão. Auto. For Portugal.
Fabio Coentrão. I thought it was England again. Fabio Coentrão. If you're a Portugal fan, or where else did he play for? Real, he played for. Well, What autos did I get tonight? So tonight so far we got the first guy, I'm gonna be honest with you, I completely forgot what his name was. Then we got a Miroslav Klose, a Bukayo Saka, a who's the other guy we just got before him? Bukayo Saka, Miroslav Klose, Fabio Contrao, and a I know, if it was CR7, I was about to give away some stuff. Miroslav Klose, Fabio Contrao. Who was the other guy that I'm missing? Bukayo Saka. And Dean Henderson. Dean Henderson, that's what it was. J-Max, thank you for the support, brother, as always, man. Truly appreciate it. Thank you for always joining our breaks and purchasing boxes from us. Personals. Alex, oh, what's up, brother? How's everything? Alex Benyu. The museum hit draft. If it fills, we will break it tonight. If it fills, we'll break it tonight, guys. Like I mentioned, I have a full case, a sealed case of Topps Museum. You guys want to jump in on that hit draft? It is $60 a spot. It's a fresh case. So if you guys are interested, it is up on the website. Break number 13 for Topps Museum. If anything, Alex, I will message you if it fills. If it fills up, I will message you, sir. All right. Up next, we have Ahmed. Ahmed, if you're still in here, brother, let me know. Let me know. Jose, there's 7 spots left. It's 8 cards in the box. There's one spot was already purchased by Alex. There's 7 spots left. If we fill up the break of museum, guys, I will give one of the someone in the break a pack of Bundesliga Chrome. I will toss in a pack of Bundesliga Chrome to one lucky winner. Grab some water. All right, Ahmed. We'll do the same thing we did for J-Max's. We'll start from bottom to top since the auto is somewhere in the top. And let's see what we get you, brother. Thank you again for the support as always. Truly do appreciate it. Lucas Masopust, Martin Balgent, Robert Taylor, Adrian Gerbic, Igor DeVive, Federico Chiesa, Ampadu, and Andre Silva. Mert Gunok, Dominic Livakovic, Igor DeVive, our first silver, our first circles. Parallel is a Roland Salai montage for Hungary. We have a Jadon Sancho, Alcantara, Toni Kroos, and Brill Embolo. Fiery Souri, Marcel Sabitzer, Enes Bardi, Callum Patterson, Robert Taylor, Ruben Neves, Christopher Olsen, Sandro Tonali. Patrick Krozowski, Peter Gulasi, Stefan Ilsanker, a Robin Quaison, silver, Trincao, Hugo Lloris, Robin Olsen, and Julian Brandt. Does Ukraine cards keep fooling me for gold? Yeah, I know. Me too, man. Me too. It's annoying. Robin Lahr, Mehdi Demiral, Stole Dimitrovsky. Dedrick Boyata. A Circles, Lucas Radecki, Pitch Masters, Hans Hattabor, Declan Rice, and Mikel Merino. Alright, let me just grab these real quick. Toss them in a bag. Next pack. We have a circle in it? No, just a silver. Christoph Baumgartner, Stefan Rostovsky. These cards are stuck together already. I really don't get it. Mario Salic, Martin Valgent, Ruben Diaz, Kamavinga, Locatelli, Malinovsky. Let me just put a sleeve on Kamavinga real quick. These people are going crazy for him. Danny here, the boxes are $140 a box, sir. We are sold out tonight. There's going to be 10 more boxes posted up on the website. Those will break once we get them in for next live. So if you cannot make the payment through PayPal, just send me a DM, brother, and I can give you my Zelle, Venmo, or Apple Pay info that you need. Vyacheslav Karavev, Borek Dokal, Stanislav Lobotka, Glenn Kamara, Steven Bergwijn, Silver Prism Mosaic, or Silver Prism, I should say. Kevin Mbabu, Ciro Immobile, and David Brooks. How many packs are in a box? There's 18 packs in a box, 8 cards per pack, guaranteed 1 auto per box on average. And you're looking for the circle parallels. Umut Meras, Ezgan Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, David De Gea, Frankie De Jong, Mason Greenwood, Ansu Fati, and Timo Werner. Wow. Nice pack. So you're actually getting more cards out of a H2 box than a hobby box. Maciej Rebus, Thomas Vaklik, John Fleck, Christian Eriksen, Pitchmasters Emerson Palmieri, A Alexander Zubkov, Patrick Van Aanholt, Tammy Abraham. Yeah, that pack was stacked, honestly. It's nice when you get packs like that. Stefan Leiner, Christoph Piatic, Josep Brecalo, Mario Fernandez. You got a blue circles of Gareth Bale. Gareth Bale, blue circles to 99. Number 8 to 99. Just three shy of a jersey number. That would have been pretty nice. Kylian Mbappe, Mikhail Oyarzabal, and a Victor Zigankov. Get the sleeve card out of the way. All right, guys, the last six packs. Jacob Junkto, Marek Rodak, Ramos Schuler, Jonathan Tah, silver. Edmilson, Zaniolo, Nico Williams, and Joao Cancelo. Zanka, Darko Velkovsky, Eden Hazard. You have the auto here, guys. Just kidding. We don't have the auto. Emre Can, Jack Grealish, Rodri, and Kai Havertz. All right, last four packs, guys, last four packs. Robert Lewandowski, Marcelo Brozovic, Oliver McBurney, Lucas Masopust, Dayot Upamecano, Sergi Reguilon, Nico Schulz, Rui Patricio. Auto, when will we hit the auto? Marcus Force, Shaver Slager, Dennis Prate, Adrian Gerbic, Gareth Bale, Adrian Rabiot, Albin Ekdal, Alessandro Bastoni. Alright, auto saving it for last. This is nice. Nasir Chadli, Zelimkan Bakev, Vladimir Kufal. It is red also, guys. The auto is red. The auto is red, guys. Riddle Baku, Jan Sommer, and Lorenzo Pellegrini. Jared Uronen, Zengiz Under, Arijan Ademi, Andy Robertson Montage, Igor Karatin, Ryan Gravenberch, that's a nice one, Saka, also a nice one, and Dani Olmo. Not a bad pack to end the break, or end the personal, guys. These guys are all solid. Sleeve these up real fast. All right, let's see what the auto is, fellas. Let's see. BF. Does anyone know who BF is before I flip it? Or anyone want to take a guess at who BF is before I flip it? BF. Huh. BF. Could it be... Ooh, it could be Portugal. Think about it. It could be Bruno. Could be Bruno. It's Bruno. Bruno Fernandes. For Portugal. Two Portuguese back to back, guys. That is pretty crazy. Two Portugals back to back. Bruno. Came from Sporting like Cristiano. Get a picture of that as well. Bruno. I'm sporting like Cristiano. All right, that's awesome, man. So two Portuguese autos we had so far. We had a Fabio Contrao, we had a Bruno Fernandes. I wonder if we could pull a Cristiano now. I wonder if we can pull a Cristiano. Of course, man. Thank you for the support as always, man. Appreciate that. Appreciate your support as always, sir. H2 is half the... A little bit... is probably half the price of H2. And or H2 is half the price of hobby, I should say. And it does pretty well. Like I said, guys, I'm gonna have 10 more boxes coming in, so they will be up on the website to purchase. They will be up on the website to purchase, guys. Not bad at all. I know Nighttime would have been excited for that one since he's a United fan. Sounds good, man. Appreciate the support as always, brother. Thank you again. Thank you. El Rudel, there will be 10 more boxes available posted on the website tonight. Just keep an eye out for it. We just ordered another case. 10 already got sold to somebody that's doing a personal rip. And the other 10 will be up on the website, sir. But for tonight, there are no more, guys. There are no more. All right, Nighttime. It is your turn, brother. It is your turn. Let's see if we can pull you that... A nice auto. A nice United auto for you. As we know, you're a United fan. $140 a box, El Rudo.
Let me just check the scores of the Libertadores matches. 1 second, guys. So Vélez won, Palmeiras won, Flamengo's up 1-0. Who scored, Gabi? Michael, good, okay. And River is tied 1-1 with Argentinos. Beautiful. You love to see it.
Leo, what's up, brother? What's going on, brother? I still have that Revolution New Year's box for you, dude. I keep forgetting. I'll probably just mail that out to you one day. Since the last time you were here, you didn't grab it from me. I forgot to give it to you. Sebastian Szymanski, Bruno Perkovic, Kenny McLean, Henrik Dalsgaard, Leandro Dendoker, Silver Mosaic, Nico Elvedi, Nathan Ake, and Jordan Pickford. I would rip it for you on here, Leo, but I have no idea about basketball that much. Patrick Krasovski, especially Revolution. Peter Gulaski, Stefano Sanker. Our first circles is a Peter Pekarik, Mena Mastery, Trincao, Loris, Olsen, and Julian Brandt. All right, sounds good. Got you, bro. All right, sounds good, MNJ. No problem, brother. Christopher Baumgartner, Stefan Rostovsky, Mario Pasalic, Mikel Oyarzabal, Ruben Diaz, Eduardo Camavinga, Manuel Locatelli, and Ruslan Malinovsky. Let me get that. So anytime you see a Locatelli, you get a Camavinga. That's how that works so far. All right. Vyacheslav Karavev, Borek Dokal, Stanislav Lobotka, Glenn Kamara. A circles montage is a Matej Vidra, Kevin Mbabu, Ciro Immobile, and a David Brooks. Mert Mulder, Willie Orban, George Zikia, Pion Sisto. Our pink is a Jordan Pickford. 41/49. Pink circle. Could that mean a English auto? We'll see. Remo Froler, Virgil van Dijk, and Kiefer Moore. Borna Barisic, Scott McKenna, Jens Stiger Larsson, Kylian Mbappe, Silver Mosaic. Piatov, Steve Bergwijn, Phil Foden, and Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jay, the Saka auto went to Alex. I will message him for you and let him know that you're interested. If he's selling it, I will let you know. Umut Meras, Ezgan Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, Andy Robertson, Frankie De Jong, Mason Greenwood, Ansu Fati, and Timo Werner. Same three that pop up always on that side. It was out of an H2 box, Jay. So that's it's different from the hobby, which I just realized. Stefan Lainer, Christophe Piatek, Joseph Bracalo, Mario Fernandez, Ryan Fraser, Silver Prism, Joao Cancelo, Oyarzabal, and Ziganko. Yeah, his auto, I'm almost positive 9 out of 10 times, his auto will come back a 10 if you grade the auto. Jacob Jankto, Marek Rodek, Rasmus Schuler, Alexei Ionov, Edmilson Fernandez, Nico Zaniolo, Nico Williams, and Kylian Mbappe. How many cards are usually in the hobby? Jose, so in Mosaic Hobby, here's a La Liga so you can see it. In a Mosaic Hobby box, it's 15 cards per pack, and there's 10 packs per box. So you're getting 150 cards. In Mosaic H2, there are 18 packs per box, 8 cards per pack. So you're looking at 10 times 8 is 80, plus another 8 is 60. So you're looking at 140, I think it is. Is my math right? 18 times 8. 18 times 8, 144. So you're looking at 144, so it's just 6 shy off a hobby box. 6 cards shy off a hobby box, which, to be honest with you, isn't that big of a deal because a lot of these European teams, you're not really chasing for. Nasir Chadli, Zelimka Bakev, Vladimir Ufal, Ryan Fraser, Wayne Hennessy, Rilu Baku, Jan Sommer, and Lorenzo Pellegrini. Because there's a lot of cards in here that, you know, aren't really going to do much for you. Zanka, Darko Velikovsky, Eden Hazard, Roman Zobnin, Nikola Vlasic, Silver Mosaic, Jack Grealish, Rodri, and Kai Havertz. Is Pedri in this? Is Pedri in Mosaic Hero? H doesn't have stained glass, right? Yeah, you're right. H2 does not have stained glass, so that's the other option, only other reason you'd be going after Mosaic Hobby, if you're searching for the stained glass. Jerry Uronen, Zengis Under, Arijan Ademi, Kasper Dolberg, Igor Karatin, Ryan Gravenberch, Bukayo Saka, and Dani Olmo. Robert Lewandowski, Marcelo Brozovic, Oliver McBurney, Joao Cancelo, Silver Mosaic, Dayot Upamecano, Sergi Reguilón, Nico Schulz, Rui Patricio. No Pedri Mosaic, right? Piri Soiri. I know he's in the Euro stickers, though. Marcel Sabitzer, Enes Bardi, Callum Patterson. Oh, we hit the auto. 1 out of 10. 1 out of 10. Wesley Sonk. A gold circles. Wesley Sonk for Belgium. Wesley Sonker, 1 to 10. 1 to 10, Wesley Sonker. And he's wearing the 2006 World Cup Germany jersey.
Let me get that on here. Take a picture of this for the Instagram. Gold auto. Wesley. Does anyone know where Wesley Song played? I'm gonna be completely honest, I do not really know much about him or much of him. Ruben Neves, Christopher Olsen, Sandro Tonali, Colin Patterson, Enes Bardi, Marcel Sabitzer, Pierre Sori. Wesley Song. No idea where he used to play. All right, last four packs for night. Ajax and Malcolm Gladbach, okay. Ivan Oblyakov, Thomas Kalas, Milan Skriniar, Leroy Sané, Pitchmaster, Joshua Kimmich, Gabriel Sau, Giovanni Di Lorenzo, and a Daniel James. Yeah, gold order, you can't complain. Oh, did the music stop? Lucas Masupus, Martin Balgent, Robert Taylor, Adrian Gerbic, Mana Mastery, Thomas Munier, Federico Chiesa, Ethan Ampadu, and Andres Silva. Alright, last two packs for night. Robin Laud, Mary Demiral, Stol Dimitrovski, Dedek Boryata. A blue circles, Arijan Ademi, to 99. Hans Hatabor, Declan Rice, Mikel Merino. Mert Gunok, Dominic Livakovic, Igor Deviv, Camilo Jozwiak, Jadon Sancho, Thiago, Toni Kroos, and Brillem Bolo. Alright, that is it for Nighttime's personal box. Our auto was a Wesley Sonk to 10, guys. A Wesley Sonk to 10. Thank you again to Nighttime for the support, brother. Truly do appreciate it. And as mentioned, guys, there will be 10 more boxes of Mosaic H2 posted up on the website tonight, guys. Or either tonight or by tomorrow morning, they'll be up on the website, and we will break them next week when they arrive.
Guys, give me 1 second and the floor will be open, guys. Just give me 1 second. Up here. Alright guys, so let me show you what we have available for the rest of the night, guys. We got Mosaic Euro Hobby. Like I said, it's $60 a spot, 10 spots. There's one already taken. We got Merlin 95, $40 a pack for three. What is it on the website? I'm sorry guys, let me just double check the website before I throw out random numbers. Personal box of Merlin 95 is $375. If you guys are interested in personal and can pay through Venmo or anything like that, I will do it at $360 a box. Saves you guys $15. We got Donruss 18-19 blasters, where you're gonna find your Kai Havertz, your Phil Fodens, your Jaden Sanchos, your Alphonso Davies, your Hakimis, Timothy Weah, Josh Sargent, Weston McKennie. Find a bunch of those guys in the 18-19 blasters. We got EPL breakaway. We got EPL breakaway if you want for any of that. We got EPL Prism Hobby as well. We could do packs or personals or whatever you guys want. We could rip this open and get some packs done for you guys as well. Not a problem. We have Immaculate. We got Immaculate either hit draft or random teams. If we fill up the hit draft, we will give away $100 in break credit, guys. $100 in break credit to one lucky winner out of this break. So one of you guys will end up only paying $75 for your break technically, because you will get $100 in break credit. Let me grab the other stuff. Hold on. M&J. All right, brother. We got 2010 World Cup, $65 a pack, guys. $65 a pack for 2010 World Cup Hobby. We got Topps Chrome Bundesliga, 30 a pack, guys. 30 a pack. Topps Chrome 1920, Haaland Fati year, $100 per pack. And we also have 18 World Cup cello fat packs, guys. $200 a pack, which is where you'll find Kylian Mbappe. If you guys have any questions, let me know. I got plenty of product available. Let me just check one thing before I rip Matt's packs open right now. What is this? This game that we're playing, you want me but won't say it. If I told you I'm leaving, you would be so devastated. And I don't want no bullshit excuse. Like-
You ain't got no time for me, as if that shit was true. Just tell me how it is, how you want it. If you're down, wanna summit, I got plans and you're one of them. Not trying to pretend. See, I don't know you at all, but I'm about it. If you bout it, don't give a fuck if you're involved.
1 second, guys, 1 second. Gotta check something. I think somebody purchased a pack of World Cup. Yes, Dan Smith purchased a pack of World Cup hobby. Alright. Let me put one of these away for Dan. Take you back, I'ma kiss your neck. I could be your now, I could be your next. I could be the one to relieve your stress. When we talk about sex, you unzip that dress. Bless, maybe one day I could take it. Give it to me, cause I'm tired of waiting. I'm like the latest, number one play on your playlist. Don't trip it, these other girls play it. And I don't like to fight, you're the type that I'd like to wife. Guy feeling like life is nice. At the movies eating Mike and Ike's. And if the price is right, then I guess I'm Bronson, the hybrids are 140 a boxer. We will have 10 more boxes available for next week's streams. Next week's stream. Not this week's. We just ordered it this morning, so it might not arrive until Friday. All right. Two packs of Merlin 95 for M&J. Yeah, Bronson, we're out today. We sold out of all of them. I posted them last week, brother, on Instagram. I posted them up last week on Instagram for people to purchase because they weren't up on the website. It was just the DM me or to pay through the fillers, and we sold out that way. All right, M&J, let me know which packs you'd like, sir. You have two. While you think, let me grab a quick swig of water. Alright, first pack and the last pack. Good luck, sir. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes, 25/99. Let's get that sleeved and top loaded. Gerard Piqué, who no longer has a beard. I wonder if Shakira told him to take it off. Collectville. I am hoping that the hit parade gets delivered by tomorrow, sir. Unfortunately, there's a delay in the shipment, so it was not able to get ordered or get delivered. So hopefully tomorrow it arrives. I do apologize about that. Junior Morales. Giorgio Chiellini. Igor Karatin. A Axel Witsel. Leroy Sané. And Tecatito Corona. So yes, I'm hoping that the hit parade arrives tomorrow. If not, I will let you guys know. And I'll have to go wait until next week. I do apologize about that. There's nothing I can do, unfortunately, since it, you know, I can't just go and pick it up, which sucks, because it is far away, or else I would have. All right. M&J, did you ever get any results back from that Cristiano Ronaldo that we pulled for you out of the World Cup hobby? Clinton Mata. Phil Foden, blue to 49. Is the auto still alive? Yes, the auto is still alive in these packs. There's three packs left. Kai Havertz. Mergim Berisha. Stefan Savic. Aaron Ramsey. Juan Cuadrado. Dayot Upamecano. Lautaro Martinez. Take the last three. All right, perfect. Sounds good. You'll take the last three then. Nice. Phil Foden and Bruno Fernandes. Not bad, man. It was alerted. No grade. What do you mean no grade? They didn't grade it? They didn't grade the Ronaldo for you? Why? Or did it not pop yet, what you're saying? Dario Benedetto. No, they said it was altered cut wrong. No grade and charged me 350. That's such bullshit, man. That's such bullshit. Weston McKennie. All right, we take it. We take it, baby. Weston McKennie at a Merlin 95, guys. What do we say? What do we say? What do we say? Can't complain about that one, right? Little WMC auto over there. His auto is terrible, but besides that, it is a nice auto to have. Ousmane Dembele. Tokmak Cholinguin. Frankie de Jong. Ederson. N'Golo Kante. And Jude Bellingham. We take it, guys. We take it. N'Golo Kante, and we got two more packs left. Let's see what we get you out of the two packs. Let's see if we hit you another insert or a parallel. Jose, so at the moment packs are $40 a pack or on the website, or the personal is $375. If you would like to take a personal of Merlin, I can do it for $360 if you can send via Venmo, friends and family, or Zelle, just so it avoids the fees. So we pretty much deduct the fees, that way it comes out cheaper for you guys. Bart Simpson, hey, seriously. Evander, Christian Pulisic, Julio Cesar, Mason Greenwood, Sadio Mane, Dembaba, Ousmane Dembele, and Danny Olmo. Danny Olmo. Where did, And we have 1, 2, 3. We have 6 boxes left, guys. A Merlin 95 on us. So, and Jose, if you're interested, sir, take a look, or I'll send you a DM right now of the checklist for Merlin 95. And the autos that you can possibly get are very, it's a short amount, a low amount of autos. So you have a high chance of getting any of the big ones. There is a dual auto of Haaland and Reyna. There's a dual auto of Messi and Fati. There's an on-card auto of Gio Reyna as well. I've not seen pulled yet. Marcus Rashford, Tokmak Cholinguin, Joao Felix. Wow, these packs are juiced, man. Julian Brandt, or Juan Bernat, I'm sorry. Yusuf Mokoko, De Gatito, and another Bruno. Like these, Merlin is definitely a nice product to rip. I would do impeccable hit draft for people that are in. Yeah, if you guys are interested in impeccable hit draft, guys, we can get that. We can get that going. Like I said, one somebody will get $100 in break credit. Somebody will get go home with $100 in break credit to use towards another break or purchase that you guys want to use. So it's 180 a spot, and you have a chance of getting $100 back. No worries, Woody. I got you, brother. I figured. These are out of 5 packs for M&J, guys, and there's 10 packs per box. So look at this. Marcus Rashford, Joao, Bruno, Christian Pulisic, Greenwood, Dani Olmo, Julio Cesar, N'Golo, Bellingham, who I got top load, Kai, Lautaro, Leroy Sané, Witzel, Rashford, Bruno Fernandes to 99, Foden to 49, Weston McKennie, and Mukoko. So that's some pretty nice stuff right here, guys. It's easier to find a Bellingham and a Mukoko at a Merlin 95 than it is out of a Bundesliga Sapphire. Put it that way. She's mighty fine, but mighty fine only got you some half the time. And the other half either got you. Alright, we're going with a personal box of Berlin. Even though you need a golden calculator to divide the time it took to look inside it. I'll let you choose, M&J. Hi, can I still buy something? Code name, yes, of course you can. Of course you can, code name. I apologize. I just saw your comment now. Yeah, give me 1 second, code name. Shipping to Germany. International shipping is available upon request, code name. We ship once you tell us to ship, and shipping is covered by the customer. So it varies. Typically shipping to the UK, has been like $15 to $16. Box number 3 from the bottom. So 1, 2, and 3. All right. Let me get this out of the way. Codename, if you go on the website, there should be a command for the website, I think. But if not, let me add it somehow. Or if, what's his name, can add it for me? Romeo Mike, if you could post the website down. All right. All No problem. And if anything, send me a DM code name on Instagram, please. Send me a DM on Instagram on what you're looking for. And if we can work out a better deal for you, we will. Panini, if it fills tonight, yeah, that'd be great. But if not, we'll be live again tomorrow. Like I mentioned, guys, this Immaculate Hit Draft is, hold on a second before I forget. It's 7 spots, 180 a spot. Each of you guys will get 1 card out of this box. But the kicker is that I'm throwing in a $100 breaker credit going to one of the winners. So one of you guys will get $100 in breaker credit back. All right, M&J, good luck, brother. I will send you the glasses for you to check out the special effect cards. Let me just shuffle them up, that way we don't hit the auto so fast. The hit parade, unfortunately, Panini is on delay. The hit parade is on delay. Lasina Traore, that's the first rookie we get. Sadio Mane, Martin Terrier, Bobby Firmino, Joao Felix, Duván Zapata, Marcus Thuram, and Marcus Rashford. Over to Dani Olmo, Gregor Krychowiak, Junior Morales, Matvei Savonov, a Roberto Carlos Legends, Clinton Mata, Tokmak Cholenguin, and Demba Ba. Is the museum one filling today? Alex, so far only one spot has been taken, sir. It was just your spot. Only one spot so far has been taken at a museum. Patsendaka, a Coqueta 99. Federico Valverde, Lewandowski, Neymar, Hiroki Sakai, Sergei Milinkovic-Savic, Chiellini, and Tony Cruz. These are the type of cards that you could use for the glasses. Igor Karatin, Gerard Piquet to 25. Gerard Piquet to 25, purple. Raheem Sterling, Daniel James action, Jadon Sancho, Koke, Marcus Rashford, Pedri. There's a Pedri who had a hell of a Euro. And a Bonucci that requires the glasses. Stefan Savic, Alfonso Davies to 99. Alfonso Davies to 99. Axel Witsel,
Antoine Griezmann, Iker Casillas, Alassane Plea, Ferran Torres, Phil Foden, and Edin Visca. Jan Oblak, N'Golo Kante, Giovanni Reina, Kai Havertz, Juan Bernat, Joaquin Correa, El Tuku, Jordan Henderson action, Marquinhos. All right, what do we got? Four packs left, or three excluding this one. Junior Morales, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Kieran Trippier, Mason Greenwood, Yanni Carrasco, action. Karim Benzema, Bernardo Silva, and a Eduardo Camavinga. Get this bad boy top loader as well. Box has been pretty good so far. Rafinha. A Weston McKennie 3/25. 3/25, Weston McKennie. As if one Weston McKennie wasn't enough, right? Congrats, MNJ. We take it. 3/25, Weston McKennie. Slabhead. Gabriel Jesus, Sam Lammers, Krychowiak, Hakim Ziyech, Andre Onana, and Alphonso Davies. Yeah, man, 3/25, Weston McKennie. That's pretty badass. Kevin De Bruyne, Malcolm, Lautaro, Stefan Savic, Sergio Ramos, who is now a PSG, Daniel James, Mergin Berisha, and Hakim Ziyech. Yeah, they call Harry Maguire Slabhead. Mario Pasalic, Phil Foden, Luke De Jong, Andre Onana, Tecatito, Tara Stepanenko, Ashley Young, and Sergei Milinkovic Savic. SMS. Yeah, I haven't seen a bad one yet, nighttime, to be honest with you. I have yet to see a bad one, guys. That's some quality right there, for sure. These boxes have been very nice. Boxes have been very, very nice. MNJ, no problem, brother. If you guys are interested in more Merlin or personals or packs, let me know, guys. We got another five boxes here, and we got a ton more in storage. So definitely don't sleep on Merlin. I feel like this is a product that can jump up in price very quickly. Or jump back up in price pretty quickly because of the type of autos that there are in this. Like I said, if you look at the checklist, the autos are very small. Let me see if I can pull it up for you guys to show you. Topps Merlin 95 checklist. I'll show you guys right here. The number parallels fall one out of three packs. You have number to 99, 50, 25, 10, and 1. So you don't have a high set of number parallels. You have one auto per box. And you have legend autos, auto parallels, base autos, dual autos, and on-card autos from Gio Reyna. There's an on-card auto from Gio Reyna. 80 cards per box, 10 packs per box. These are the portraits. Base portraits. And then here is the autographs right here, guys. You have Kamavinga, who we have already pulled. Mason Mount, Jude Bellingham, Weston McKennie, we pulled twice. Ben Chilwell. Okay, so Ben Chilwell, if you want to take off the list, is going to go to Michael Lang. Okay. Kimmich, David Alaba, Gio Reyna, Marco Royce, we pulled already. Timo Werner, Tobias Raschel, you don't have to count them. Alfonso Davies, Vinicius Jr., Ryan Gravenberg, Joao, Noah Lang, Billy Gilmore, Stepanenko, Junior Morales, Matthew Morey, Hiroki Sakai, Leo Balerdi, Dusan Tadic, Ansu Fati, Sensi, Hakimi, Carvajal, Alberto, Ederson, Van de Beek, Cancelo, Cristiano Ronaldo, Firmino. Legend autos, you have Gianluca Vialli, Julio Cesar, Del Piero, Schneider, and Giggs. Dual autos, Werner Mount, Haaland Reyna, Messi Fati, On-card signed, Gio Reyna, limited to 333 copies, guys. 333 copies of Gio Reyna on-card. This card slaps, yes, it's going to be Merlin Chrome coming in soon. Yep, you're right. But Merlin 95, I think I feel like it's going to peak up soon. In my opinion, at least. Sounds good, Miguel. Oh, I forgot to get you the price in 2006 again. My apologies. I'll get it for you in the morning. Completely forgot. Want to do three Merlin packs? All right, sounds good. We have five boxes left, so you can choose. Sounds good. Thank you, M&J. Appreciate it, bro. Congrats again on the freaking Weston McKennie purple, man. That's freaking awesome. All right, sounds good, Amiga. Let's go with let me put M&J's box to the side. Give me 1 second. And let's go with the fourth box. Let's go with the fourth box. Put these to the side. Shuffle up the packs. Jose, yes, if you can pay via Venmo, PayPal, friends and family, Apple Pay or Zelle, it is $360 per box. If not, it is $375 per box on the website, sir. We offer it to you at a lesser price, just if you're able to pay it off the site, which is, you know, helps us out as well and helps you guys save some money. So all right, let's see, three packs, right? So let's go with number 2, 3, 4, let's go with 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So we're with 2, 5, and 9. Good luck, Miga. Thank you for the support, sir, as always. And let's see who we get you. Patson Daka. Neymar to 99. You know what I'm telling you guys? The parallels are to 99, so there's very short print. There's nothing that has much a large print on it. Alfonso Davies, Moise Keane, Alessandro Del Piero, Erling Haaland, Jan Sommer, Chiellini, and Douglas Santos. Merlin 95, Broadway, Merlin 95. Just sleeve these up real fast. Also,
a sleeve top loader on Neymar. All right, next pack. Let's see what we got for you. Jordan Henderson, Malcolm, Leroy Sané, Jude Bellingham, Antoine Griezmann, Anthony Martial, Igor Karatin, and El Tuco Correa. Alright, sounds good, bro. I got you, brother. Jude Bellingham, like you get a Neymar at 99, you get a Jude Bellingham. Like I said, it's easier for you to find a Jude Bellingham in Merlin than it is in Sapphire or Bundesliga Chrome. It's crazy. All right, last pack for me. Messages, make sure I'm not missing any messages from anybody. Nope. All right, good. And we start you off with N'Golo Kante, Raheem Sterling, Marco Royce, Juan Bernat, Dusan Tadic, Virgil, Federico Valverde, and Duván Zapata. Some that I sleeved up. I don't have to usually see up all of them, but I just did it that way. In a 99 Neymar to 26, not 99, and a Jude Bellingham. Not bad. Not bad, sir. All right. Up next, we have. Bro, Miguel, are you, would you like any more packs? Or would you, just in case, before I grab Broadway Breaks' this pack? Let me know, sir. If you're interested in more, that's not a problem. You're still still a year on the floor, so. If not, I will jump over to Broadway Breaks. Which one you'd like. See the problem with the game now? What? No sense of direction. Yeah, I used to fit in.
No se ve en River Sport. No. All right, sounds good. I'll pick for you, brother. Let's go with number 10. Or the last one, which was number 10 technically. Three, four, five, six. Go top pack. All right, top pack. Top pack. Let's go. Nah, we'll go with the top pack. No worries. Let's see what we got here. Gianluca Vialli, Legends. Julio Cesar to 49. Julio Cesar to 49. All right, Lewandowski. Rafa Varane action. Neymar. Krychowiak. Lionel Messi, could this be an auto? No. Lautaro and Tyler Adams. I don't think the auto would be in the same pack as the numbered, but it's worth a shot. You got Lautaro, Messi, Neymar. All right, up next, if Miga is done, up next is Broadway Breaks. Sounds good, Jose, no problem. Let me just wait to see what Jose is, Miguel. Miguel, if you don't, if you're not decided, let me know. I will jump over to Broadway Breaks, and then it's Jose after that. Just want to be fair and give you the opportunity since you still are on the floor. The floor is yours, technically. And just to be fair. So at the moment, the floor is yours. If you decide to not want it, I'll jump over to Broadway, then Jose, and then that's it. Yeah, Broadway. I was there. I was there for the Italy game, bro. It was friggin' mobbed, dude. It was mobbed. I had a barbecue at the park, so I went up at halftime. I stayed up there for Bonucci's goal and then I left. Alright, one last pack going to Miga.
Alright,
I want to do, yo, he was going crazy. He was going insane. He literally was sitting in front of the big ass screen or standing in front. It was hilarious.
Sounds good, Miggy. Which pack are you going with? The bottom pack? The bottom one? Let me know before I grabbed it, just want to make sure. I know you wanted the last one, the bottom pack last, and you want the top. So if you want the bottom, that's fine. Or if you want another one, there are 6 packs left, brother. 6 packs left. Yeah, the pack you're going to pick. Okay, the last one. We're going with the last pack. And then after this is Broadway breaks, and then Jose has dibs next. Got you a Bobby Firmino, Juan Cuadrado, Joshua Kimmich, Luke De Jong, Martin Terrier, Matteo Valbuena, Eden Visca, Matvei Savanov. No auto still. The auto is still alive. The auto is still alive. Broadway Breaks is up. Broadway Breaks is up. Thank you again, Miguel, for the support, brother. Wicked sorry we could not get you the auto on this pack. Alright, bottom pack for Broadway. Bottom pack for Broadway. The floor is for Broadway, guys. So once he is done, I need him to give me the okay. And we'll switch over to Jose. Miga, thank you again, brother. Thank you again for the support as always. Let's see, Lukaku. If I go up, we'll see the auto, but I want to see the name first. Phil Foden, that would have been a nice one. Kevin De Bruyne. Fideo Di Maria. What do we have here? Iker Casillas. Luis Suarez, and Darío Benedetto. Broadway, let me know if you're still interested in packs. The floor is yours until you jump off, and then we jump to Jose. All right, sounds good. One more, and then Jose jumps on. Just so we're fair to everybody, guys. I don't want to kick anyone off and stuff like that. Rather be fair. Gotta make sure we do things right over here. Alright. Broadway, let me know which one you'd like, sir. Bottom again. Alright. Bottom pack. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mason Mount. 17/50. Mason Mount auto. 17/50. Mason Mount auto. Congrats to Broadway Breaks. Akraf Hakimi, Yusuf El Arabi, Christian Eriksen, Gabriel Jesus, Matias De Ligt, Ashley Young, and David Neres. Color match too, exactly, MJ. That was a nice one, guys. Duffy was a nice auto. 17/50. The autos have been so far. Well, the reason why I like Merlin a lot, guys, is like I said, the parallels are to 99 and below. So there's no 150, 199, 175. You can hit a 99 card and there's only 99 printed. This is a auto out of 50. So far so good, man. They've been amazing. And I believe there's one more parallel left inside the box. So could it be one? Yeah, it could be 1-on-1. Jose, if you're still interested, sir, in a pack, let me know. There are three. There are three more. If you're still interested, Jose, like I said, there's three more packs. Thank you.
do one more with top one. All right, sounds good, M&J. So the one of one Mason Mount auto has already been found. The one of one Mason Mount auto has already been found. Marissa, the 1819 blaster is 220. Marissa, 220. How many Bundesliga Chrome are there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. There's 12 Bundesliga Chrome, M&J. I don't remember if the auto was pulled or not, so I can't confirm or deny. That's the only thing. I don't remember. I don't think we pulled the auto last week. I don't remember if the auto was pulled. That's the only problem, MJ. I don't think we pulled it last week because I didn't post any autos last week on Instagram. Miga, take care, brother. Have a good night. I'm not 100% positive the auto was pulled out of this. Out of this box. I know the previous box, we pulled a rookie auto, Wamangi Tuka. But out of this box, I don't think we pulled an auto yet. That's the thing. $30 per pack. $30 per pack. $30 for a pack for the top chrome, as I don't remember if the auto was pulled. So, Funes Mori had a golazo, really, Romeo? I forgot the CONCACAF is on. Shit. I forgot the CONCACAF is on. The Gold Cup, I should say. I'll have to watch the replay, Romeo. Give me 7th top chrome. The cap, we have 2010 World Cup Hobby. We have 2010 World Cup Hobby, $65 per pack. And then we have 2018 World Cup Cello Fat Packs, $200 per pack, sir. So I'm not sure which World Cup you're looking for, but these are the both ones that we have. 7th pack of Topps Chrome, okay. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, and 7. We also have Topps Chrome Champions League. There's 5 packs left, guys. 5 packs left. Salvador 1, nice. Thank you, Romeo. Alright, M&J, good luck, brother. Tyler Adams. Suaz Serdar, Matthias Ginter, and a future stars, Marcus Ingvarsten. I'll put them in your pack. I don't need to hold any more cards. I got plenty of cards to hold. Sounds good, MJ. Thank you for the support, man, and congrats on that freaking... Congrats on this bad boy, man. This thing is nice. This Weston McKennie is nice, man. This thing is very nice. Alright, Broadway, take care. Have a good one. Guys, if nobody else is interested or anything, guys, I will jump off the live. We've been on for a little bit, almost like 3.5, almost 4 hours. And we'll be back tomorrow, guys. Wednesdays are usually our earlier nights, or we end earlier than typical because it's Wednesday. But if anyone is interested in anything else, let me know before I jump off. And if not, we'll be back on tomorrow, guys. And take a look for the Mosaic H2 boxes to pop up on the website either tonight or early tomorrow morning. We'll have them up on the website. 140 a box, guys. H2 Mosaic Euro. Alrighty, guys. Take care, everybody on Twitch and YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. Appreciate it. Romeo Mike, take care, brother. Codename, take care. I'm not sure who else is on there.